This is a British airfield circuit on a bleak winter's day. And this is the Noble M600, the most surprising supercar you've ever seen.
This car has a better power to weight ratio than a Bugatti Veyron. Allow me to demonstrate. 60 miles an hour, still wheel spinning. 100 miles an hour, 120, fifth gear, 140, 160, feeling starting to get a little bit light. Sixth gear, red line, 170, 180, 190. Come on, wait for it. Oh, it's 200 miles an hour. And now hard on the brakes. I've only driven one car that was faster than this, and that was a Renault F1 car. It is remarkable.
And that's only half the story. Noble's American owner has a Ferrari F40 and wants to create a car in homage to his favourite toy. So the M600 does without stability control, four-wheel drive, ABS, a flappy paddle gearbox, or any of the other toys you'd normally expect on a car costing over $300,000. There is traction control, but you can turn it off using this missile switch pinched from a Tornado jet fighter. And no, I didn't make that up. This car ought to be intimidating, but it's just not. It's hard to think of another supercar that's this predictable, this easy to slide on demand.
This car isn't really a supercar at all. It demands a whole new genre. We should call it the Porsche Wouldn't Dare car. Instead of all those complex electronics, you get a car that is sensational to drive. Feels a bit like an overgrown Lotus Evora, but with almost three times as much power. The steering is just delicious. You can turn in, you just feel exactly what the front wheels are doing. The brakes have no servo assistance, so at first it feels like you're not stopping. But then you realise that the world has just got a little bit slower. It takes a couple of laps, but it really starts to make sense. It has such finesse, such delicacy, such poise, such agility. How did 15 blokes in a British shed come up with something of this good?
The M600 is astonishingly good fun, even in the rain, the sleet, and finally, the snow.
And of course, this is exactly what you want in the middle of a Noble shoot. 650 horsepower, no stability control. It's all in the right foot.
With our late entry to the Winter Olympics complete, it was time to return to Noble HQ.
This is Noble's Maranello, and it's home to just 15 people. If we're honest, there are lots of things about this car that don't really seem to add up. The engine, for example, is a 4.4-litre V8 developed by Yamaha for use in the Volvo XC90 SUV, but it's been turbocharged by Motorcraft in the US to develop 650 horsepower. The chassis is steel, not carbon fibre, and if we're honest, it doesn't look that exotic inside or out. But when a car feels this good, none of that matters. Dear God!
Noble hopes to sell up to 50 cars a year from this humble HQ. Most will live here in the UK, but Noble's owner's based in the US, so don't bet against a federalised version sometime in the future.
Those 50 pioneers won't be buying a car with instant recognition or illustrious motorsport heritage. There's no Noble theme park in the Middle East and no expensive range of leisure wear. Instead, they'll be buying an extraordinary supercar, recognised only by those in the know. And that, for me, is the M600's crowning glory.